Yeah. got my full harness, seat belts, my shoulder harness. I got a sternum strap, keeps me buckled in tight, so I don't hit my head off anything. Keeps me safe, so I can just keep going faster.
So it's definitely not a stock truck. It's
no, mm-hmm. I got my air cleaners inside for no water issue. If I hit anything fast, the motor won't suck in any water. Everything, all the wiring, fuse box, all inside. Everything's all waterproof.
I like the customized top holder. Mm-hmm. That help keep it on?
Yeah. At one of your guys' last bogs, it jumped on. Hard top broke.
Yeah. So the top flew right off.
Yeah.
We've seen that at the country compound. Yep. The top flew right off.
Yeah. Yep. So put it back on. I made some new mounts for it. Should be good till it breaks again, and we'll just keep going. Put it back on.
Right. Call it a good time.
Yep. Like I said, when top came off, you know, it's buckling in, so I have nothing to worry about. Went off right up top. Fire extinguisher I got inside. You know, like I said, safety is number one.